Well, welcome to everybody. This is the 6th annual Rides and Smiles here at the Homestead Speedway. We're again blessed with good weather today, and probably, you can see behind me, the best field of cars we have ever had. Just remarkable day. Driving a Ford GT today. Apparently 550 horsepower wasn't enough for the owner, because he no sooner bought it, he sent it back to Ford Racing, and it is now 740 horsepower. So it's gonna be good fun.
They're locked up.